All right, let's go. Ready? Now this one's going to be a bit harder. The fuck did I hit out there? Ooh. What's going on here? Oh man. Fucking rooted. Oh damn. Fucking rooted. Jesus. Holy fuck, this is worse with two people than it is with one. What the fuck? I think I just had to wipe and start over. Jesus Christ. Come across this way so they have to come in the room. Holy hell, how are you supposed to get through that pile of crap? That was fucking ridiculous. Come to this side, to this corner. There we go. I'm gonna try pulling them in like one at a time. Well, this is gonna bring in a couple. Move out. Well, to buy our dust back on floor 3. We're just gonna have to take this really slow. I don't know why it's like this is a lot worse than when I did 3 by myself. Like, way worse. Alright, now let's go kill these two fuckheads. Alright. Oh, wait. That'll help. I didn't have an aura up. You don't have an aura up either. Probably consecration aura. We're just gonna pull small. This is gonna take us a little bit longer, but it's easier than trying to figure out why this seems so imbalanced. Really? You mind control them? Yeah, you did.
I don't have fucking mind control.
Oh, you used, turn evil.
No, I didn't.
He's your minion right now.
Don't ask me how the hell that happened.
Pretty sure I know. Going up. I'm gonna pull down here. It only do it on certain kinds. Yeah, not all these are demons. Alright. So now, gonna bring these guys down now. Shit, seriously? Okay, let's try bringing this guy down. Okay, that's good. Keep yourself healed up. Because we only have 3 more deaths left and we have to get to floor 3 and you just wasted one. Yeah, you're gonna have to. You have to be paying attention. Thank you. boss. Come here, Coop. Uh-oh.
Fucking pulled me.
Yeah, he pulled both of us. Run from the whirlwind, though. Oh shit, we got the boss too. The fucking iron shackle stuff is some bullshit. Let's get rid of this guy first. He's almost dead. It's just some really evil placement. Hey, you said you wanted to get back into healing. Welcome back. Oh shit, seriously? And then I just ran into a fucking forge. Yeah, I know, right? If we make it to the third floor. Animal power. I'll do this. Oh wait, I had it, didn't I? Yep. Be wary. Oh, look at this. Oh, we got a rare. Fucking rooted. Go. They give you those anima things. Floor 3. Yeah, obscuring essence potion. Wait. I'll buy two of them. I gotta wait 50 seconds to use it though. It's the 100, it costs 100. It's called, oh shit, maybe I bought them both. Because it doesn't show up for me anymore either. Oh, maybe only one person can buy them. Well, we'll have an extra death in a minute. 5 seconds. All right. There. Skip that middle. I'm gonna come back to you. I don't know. Maybe it's one of the things that you got. I'm gonna try to pick apart the outside of this so that we can skip the middle again. Oh shit. Well, that's not the worst, it's only two. It gives me forbearance though. It gives you forbearance. Better heal. I don't know. Heal yourself. He's hitting you with this wave of suffering. Or do you have something on you? Okay, we're gonna try sneaking this way now. Yeah. You must have something that holds it for a few seconds. See if those guys walk to the other way if they come towards us. So it looks like, no, I'm getting to get them. This way. Let that dude out. The fucking portal dude's way up there. Alright. This doesn't look good. Oh, we seriously just got one. I thought for sure I was gonna pull a bunch of stuff. It's okay, these two are the worst. Well, this guy is. Alright, so let's try to sneak around this. Good deal. Look at these two guys. I'm not sure what it is, but it helps. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna bring this guy in. Now we're gonna sneak around the corner again. Actually, I'm gonna grab that guy on the outside too. That'll give us a nice bit of room to walk through. Okay, we're gonna sneak around this corner again and grab these two. Okay, now we're gonna go. Right. I got turned around, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Okay, so now try to hug around this way. That's a beefy boy. Huh? More divine toll. Where is he? Where is he? Better bring these back in. Now do the same thing with the next ones. Oh, there's one of those skeleton key things. Oh, there's another one. Yeah. It must be something that one of your abilities, animal abilities or something, that allows you to hold one. Right, so now. Let's just kill these. We're gonna go get that chest after we get the key. Alright. Oh, that's not even all the locks. It's still got locks on it. Alright, let's go this way. We're gonna use this room again. How the hell did that not interrupt him? Let me get these around the corner. There we go. Gonna bring these back too. That's good enough. All right. Okay. He doesn't want to go. There he goes. Oh, that's a lot of shit. Oh, that's mostly little shits. Those will all die pretty fast. We just did a whoopty, I think. Which I'm pretty sure we did. So that means we do have to go through this way. Is that guy by himself? Yeah. He's coming in here. We're not even gonna try to fuck him with him in there. What? Well, yeah. Run back, cause this thing hits hard. Yeah, if you step in that fire stuff, it'll kill you. Oh, right. Unless you bubble through it. I'm just gonna bubble through it, so I gotta deal with it. Well, I wouldn't have got hit by it anyway. Bringing this guy up to the stairs. Oh, no, I'm not. Bringing him over here. Out of the way of that shit. Dude, don't die. Kill yourself. I got extra. Come stay in this room. You're gonna get hit by more shit. Well, now you can't because of the whirlwind. Da-da-da-da. Enough of that shit, Lord of Locks. fucking rooted. Let's go look up here. Aha. Found the exit. Found the other key too. Bonus. Oh, this is a lot of shit. We gotta get that guy when he comes back, so we can get him by himself. Actually, this is two of them. That's even better. Alright. Must be like some way for equalizing things as a healer. Get him and he just pummels stuff for you. It probably just randomly happens. Oh shit, I didn't want to do that. Okay, let's see. Let's try to get this key without aggroing. Got it. Now let's go open that box up. Oh, jeez, all that for a fucking uncommon. That was anticlimactic. I'm gonna see if this will just pull these three, if it's gonna yank everything. Ooh. There we go. Fucking guy keeps throwing fireballs at me. Take that. I'm gonna try to get this guy by himself too. What? I think he's stuck in the wall. Kill him first though, because he heals. There we go. Alright, sixth floor. We made it. Now we just have to win. All the way up on top. They have this long thing so it eats your 30-second Avenger Shield, or your Avenging Wrath away. Before you get up to the boss. Yeah, I'll buy one. See if there's one for you now. Obscuring essence potion. Should I still see one? Well. Did you buy it in this run though? Well, I'll just buy the extra one just to be safe. I still got 128 left. Blood Beacon. I'm gonna buff up quick. Ready? Here, I'll give you one of these two. Buff. I'll give you one of these two. Fuck, did it go? There you go. Oh, get yourself vials too. Your vial of serenity. Use your little steward dude and he gives you vial of serenity. You use like a health pot. It's called call steward or summon steward. And you can use those as like a health stone if you need to. No, he gives it to you right away. The other thing is he lets you vendor stuff from him and stuff. Alright, you ready? No, you use those if you need them like a health potion. Ready? Fucking son. Yeah, you gotta stay on the outside of that, so. I don't remember what the other thing is. Oh, killing the shards that come out. And avoiding the shockwave. Basically, like, run out of any circle. And when he shockwaves, run to the side of him. Then we just kill. Pretty much just kite him. Which is gonna take a little bit of time to kill him. Oof. I just ate the shockwave. What the fuck is this? Lumbering mite? Oh. Oh, he's a beefy boy when he casts that. Hurry up and get back in here. You can't get hit by any of that shit. You have to be running from it. Just like keep your distance from him and kind of heal and I'll kite him around. Don't even worry too much about damage, just keep it alive. See, like right now, he's enraged. For like 5 seconds. Like any of that shit will kill you. Oof, and I just ate a shockwave. There's no time limit, so we just have to control the situation. See, now he's... Oh fuck, I just burned. That's alright, I can kill all of his ads. There we go. He's enraging again. So let him have his tantrum for a few seconds. Then it goes away. And you eat a shockwave. He's enraged again. Oof. You can't be in front of him when he's enraged, dear. You get one-shotted because he's enraged and he shockwaved and you were standing right in it. Shockwave isn't. You just can't be in front of him. You have to be behind him at all times. As long as you stay behind him at all times, you're safe. Then only have to worry about me. He's enraged again. Damn it. He's enraged again. Shockwave. Enraged. Shockwave. Enraged. Shockwave. Enraged. Well, that was close. Enraged. Shockwave. Oh shit, I died. Just kite him, don't die. Just kite him. Use your bubble.
I did.
Oh, never mind. We still got a death left. Hopefully he doesn't reset. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Well, that's the end of that. Fucking Christ. That was ridiculous. He was almost dead, too. I don't even know how the hell I died. Ground crush hit me. Now let's try this again. All right, you ready? Mine is because I have a debuff on me for Soulforges Heat. We both do, apparently. Alright, here we go. Damn it, I got hit. How did I... Shit, now he's stunned, or he's enraged. Shockwave. God damn, am I lagging or something? I just ate like two of those in a row. Shockwave. Shockwave. Enrage. Oh, I know why. You gotta be constantly moving when you're tanking him. Getting ready for the... Here's the enrage. Fuck. There's the enrage. The crush. And the shockwave. Enrage. Crush. Shockwave. Thank you. rush. Jackwave. Some other shit. Crush. Shockwave. Oh, he's fucking mad, no. Oh, I just ate the shockwave. Enraged. Ate the shockwave. You fucking beefy boy. That's what you get. There you go.